The nurse anesthesia program here at Southern Miss will offer baccalaureate prepared nurses the opportunity to gain additional training in the advanced specialty of nurse anesthesia practice. It will be a 36-month doctoral program, so students that graduate from this program will enter with a baccalaureate degree and graduate having a doctor of nursing practice degree. It varies across the country, but nurse anesthetists are trained to be full scope providers. Practice locations range from operating room, obstetrical anesthesia, outpatient surgical anesthesia. So we encompass a full scope of practice in a variety of settings. This will be a great opportunity for Southern Miss to increase the strength of our clinical and our healthcare partners in Hattiesburg and in this region. Southern Miss, there's wonderful things going on specifically with the soon-to-be College of Nursing and our new building campaign. All of this adds richness and strength to the academic opportunities we can provide nurses and students training to be nurses in the area. Well, I've practiced anesthesia for 14 years now, and there's not a day that I've regretted entering into this specialty. I don't regret my job, not look forward to going to work. Of course, we all enjoy a day off and vacations from time to time, but the rigorous academic preparation, science, chemistry, pharmacology, all incorporated, critical thinking, the opportunity to take care of patients when they're most vulnerable, it's very rewarding. So I would highly recommend this specialty for anyone thinking that this might be for them.